I'm Garima Bhandari. Today I'm going to show you how to drape a sari quick and easy. Starting off, we take the end of the sari like this and put it inside the underskirt like so. Then we take the entire sari like this on the right hand and catch one end of the pallu. Start making pleats of the pallu. So it's easier to balance it out later. You put a pin on the pallu and let it rest on your shoulder like this. Then take this end of the pallu, the inner side, and stretch it really well and bring it closer to your waist like this in a nice V shape. And then once again, we put a pin here. Now the most challenging part begins, which is making the pleats by yourself. Once you reach towards the end, secure the pleats again with a safety pin. Put them back inside of your underskirt. Place your hand underneath this gap and push it out from here to get a nice tight mermaid shape of the sari on your left side. And simply open the pleats of your pallu and drop it down.